How many people have heard of Galuppi? Well, interestingly enough, during Galuppi's life, they were attributing a lot of Galuppi's music to Vivaldi. No, the other way around. They were attributing a lot of Vivaldi's music to Galuppi because at that time, Vivaldi was out of fashion. So they thought, to sell the music, we're going to put Galuppi's name on it. So history is interesting. Who's heard of Vivaldi? in this one, there's an interesting motif that you'll hear throughout the three movements. It's this bum, 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 bum. You'll hear it in all three movements. He wrote comedy operas. So he has these little riffs in it. Thank you.
Yeah.